Hello my darlings, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sonam and today I have a new craft subscription for you guys. It's named as Artistic Creations and the price is 600 rupees including shipping. They also have a 5% off code which is displayed on the screen right now. So let's get started.
Please click the red subscribe button and the tiny little bell button right next to it so that you don't miss any of my videos.
This is how the package has reached me in a normal brown cardboard box. There are a lot of things. So at first we have a handwritten note or handwritten letter here. There are some coupons also here which you can pause and go through. And this is a box by a girl named as Abhilasha. And here are the email address and the phone numbers mentioned as well. And this is the entire thing that we have in the box. There are quite a lot of things and the total worth is mentioned as 1800 plus. And since we are paying 600 including shipping, so we are saving 1200 plus. So let's find out whether it's really true or not. So the first thing we have here is a packet of feathers. And I've seen this in Itsy Bitsy and all. I do like arts and crafts, so I do visit such stores. And this is actually a price somewhere around 50 to 100. So here she has mentioned the feathers pack as 50 rupees. So definitely decently priced. It is not at all overpriced. Then we have a very nice box like this. It says happiness is homemade. It's a little bit damaged, but I can definitely use this. And there are a lot of flowers and all inside this. Really, really nice. I love this. There are a lot of different flowers, different color flowers, so you can stick them to your arts and crafts. And there are some cards as well, the from cards. There's a small pack of purple glitters here, a bracelet made out of rubber band, I believe. Many nice things, I really liked it, even the box is usable. Then next we have some things like this. Let's find out what it is. Okay, so we have a paper cut here, which you can make as a card like this. Definitely good, I liked it. And then we have a lot of pattern papers. These are actually quite expensive. So I'm definitely happy to receive these. These will be really good for my backgrounds, for pictures. I'll definitely add these in my Insta posts. So I'm quite happy to receive these. We have got a lot of papers actually. Then we have this polka dot washi tape. Of course, very usable. And this is some kind of pipe or, this is elastic actually. So we can use this to make different things like bracelets and whatnot. So definitely good. And it's a new kind of thing. I never had anything like this. So I'll find out how to use it. Then there's something very nice and handmade here. It has a nice floral pattern on the top. It says, chase your dreams. And I really like it. It has some floral patterns handmade over it. And this is how it looks. Looks very, very beautiful. I love the color combination as well. So this is a scrapbook, if I'm not wrong. And from is also mentioned. You can gift it to somebody as well. You can maybe stick some photos and write some quotes on it. Or just add on some, really memorable and valuable things like stickers and tickets and all. And just write the date and the special memory attached to it. So I love such things. So I definitely loved it. It's very well made, very sturdy, looks very good and definitely amazing gift to receive. Then there is something like this which says for you. Okay, it opens like this. You can put some quotations or some pictures here. Really pretty and it's so well made. It's really, really sturdy and very good finishing to this craft. I really liked it. Again, a very nice gifting option. I'm definitely using this. I will be gifting this to somebody really close to me. I will add on 3 to 4 pictures on it and gift it. It's already a very nice ready-made gift. Then there's a Rakhi here, very thoughtful. There are these cards, cue cards. You can use these as bookmarks or you can write some notes or, letters on it. And you can gift this. So inside we have some more things. There is a best wishes tag. Looks really good, guys. I mean, to be honest, this is the best craft subscription I've received so far. Really, really good finishing and looks so good. This one here says best wishes. Oh, so beautiful. And it has these pretty paper cuts. You can write whatever you want on these. and keep them inside, or you can use them as some kind of, you know, addition in your crafts. And there is this card that says world's best. You can add whatever relationship you want to add, like friend or mom or dad or sister or boyfriend, whatever. And then here's a small tag that says celebrate life. Very simple and very elegant and very, very classic. Literally, these are the cards that I can actually use, made very nicely and looks very, very nice. I am truly, truly impressed by all of these things. Let's have a look at these pricing details. So double-sided paper, 4 pieces are for 80. Pattern paper, 10 pieces for just 150. Box, 1 piece for 120. Mini scrapbook for 350. Mini album for 110. Die cuts are for 50 rupees, 10 pieces. I believe those are the white paper cuts. Then distress tag for 50, shagun envelope for 35, greeting cards for 100, gift bag for 175, washi tape for 70. Then the tapes are for 50, stencil for 100. Okay, this is a stencil. This is actually a plasticky material, so you can use this as a stencil. Then rakhi is for 35, embellishments 45 pieces for 180 inside the box. We have beads, flowers, gift tags, cutouts and handmade flowers, glitters, etc. Band is 1 piece, the gift which was in the box. So the total is mentioned as 1800 plus and we are paying 600. So the savings is mentioned as 1200. But to be honest, I feel some of these products could have been a little more reasonably priced. But that said, I think it is definitely worth buying for a price tag of 600 including shipping, because I am myself a craft enthusiast. So I do visit stores which sell these craft items and I know the pricing, they are quite expensive. So that way I am actually happy with the pricing. We might not be saving 1200 to be honest, but we are definitely saving more than 50%. And all the products in this subscription are really beautiful, very good finishing, well made, nice color combination, and really looks like something that you can use yourself for gifting. These are of really good quality, so I'm quite impressed with this box. This is no doubt the best craft box that I've received so far, that I can say for sure. So I am happy with the box. This is their first attempt, so I'm looking forward to their future curations as well. Looks very promising as just the launch edition. I feel this box definitely has a good potential for all the craft enthusiasts. Definitely keep an eye for this one. If any of you guys are interested in buying this launch edition, then all details are mentioned in the description box below. So make sure you check it out. And if you haven't already, then please do check out the giveaway links as well. There are some amazing gifts to be won and all you need to do is subscribe to my channel. So don't miss your chance. I hope you liked this video, and if you did, then please don't forget to give this video a like and some love in the comment section below. It will encourage me in bringing out more new subscription boxes on my channel for you guys. I'll see you again next time. Till then, take care. Bye.